Hi, good evening. Okay, are you ready? How's your romance, dear mo? Kumusta? Okay, sige. Play first page lang muna. First page. Base. Get your base. Seventh fret. One more. Okay, seventh, yung second finger mo, huwag tatanggalin, okay? Third finger to. Tapos fourth finger to mamaya. Here you go. Yes. Bass. Third finger. Okay.
Wait lang. I forgot.
Tama yun, tama. Okay, let me see your hand nga. Ibaba mo yung camera mo konti. No, no, your camera. Yung laptop mo. Yung, yan para mas kita ko. Okay. Go back here. Go back here. Oh, iba na yung finger mo konti. Oh, go back here. Okay, what fingers? Yan. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Bass, fourth finger. Okay, wag nang tatanggalin yung finger dito. Okay, angat mo na lang isa. Up, no, no, no. Ano yung dapat hindi tanggalin? Ano yung parehas nila? Itong itong second finger.
Oh.
Sige nga. Okay, ang second finger, first finger ang hindi natatanggalin. Ito. Yung second finger, muna tanggalin. Okay. So, hindi ko pinasunod talaga yung fingers dito. So, this one is going to be your first finger lang. Nandito lang siya. Kasi first finger to, di ba? Look. First finger.
Just this.
Yes, ganyan. Okay, balik ka dito. Tatanggalin yung second finger lang. Third finger ang gamitin mo dito. Yes. Diba? Here. So para hindi ka na aalis, hindi na aalis yung fingers mo, no. Yung first finger mo hindi na aalis. Second finger mo lang ang may iba. Okay, do you understand? Okay, repeat. Repeat tayo from the start. Base, yung base mo ha, yung base. Okay. Okay. Fourth finger. Ano nangyari sa fourth finger mo? Chord minor. Yan. Okay. How about the second? Yan. Practice. You can't remember. Alam mo ba, umabot tayo hanggang dito last time? Umabot tayo hanggang dito. Di mo ka nag-practice, no?
I didn't practice that.
Di mo na-practice kasi hanggang dito tayo nun. Okay. Sige, go. Di tayo, first finger, ito. Fourth finger, syempre. Okay, how will you look your for your fingers? Titingnan mo dito sa taas. Okay? So, minsan walang nakalagay. Basically, ikaw na bahala. But this will be your first finger. First finger to. Okay? That's first finger, fourth finger to. Okay, ito muna. Ito muna. Hanggang dito muna. Second finger. Open. Yan. Good. Huwag gagalaw, ah. Yung first finger mo, pupunta lang sa second fret. Remember? Then, your fourth finger will go to second string, fifth fret. Okay? Later, ito, this is going to be your fourth finger also. This one is your third finger. Third finger yan, ah. Yan. Okay? Go. Yan, tama yan. Ito muna. 5, 2, 4 yan.
Ay, wait. So, this one?
Yes. Ang bass mo, fifth string. Yan, tama. Tapos, fourth fret. Isang beses lang sa fifth, ha? Tapos, fourth fret na kagad. Go. Second finger to, second finger. Yung third fret. Sorry. Nice. This one is second finger. Mm-mm. Diba kasi 5, 4, tatlong 4 yan, tapos 3. Tapos babalik sa 4. Tapos 4, good. Isa pa. Tapos bass. Second finger. Fourth finger, balik. Okay, good. One more. Balik. Gawin mo ulit itong dalawa. Good. That's correct. Yep. Fourth finger mo. Lagay mo yung fourth finger mo dun. Yan. Kasama yan. Second fing, second string ang ano ha? Second string ang pinaplak mo dyan. Tsaka fifth. Yan. Fourth. Okay. Mamaya pa yung bass. Balik sa four. Good. Next. Umabot kasi tayo hanggang dito. Same lang to doon sa first page na naka-seventh bar ka. Nasa seventh fret ka, naka-bar ka. Okay, go. Mag-bar ka sa seventh fret. Tapos yung second finger mo, ito, nasa eighth fret. Second finger, eighth fret. Parehas lang din nung kanina. But ito ay nasa ninth fret. This is for your fourth finger. Go. O, tatlong beses yan. Yan, good. Bass. Abot sa 11th fret, yan lang yan. Tapos balik sa 9th fret. Okay, yan lang, di ba? Madali lang tong part na to. Okay, bitaw sa bar. So what you're going to do here is 4, 3, 2. So since ito ay fourth finger already, this one is the fourth finger already, hindi mo na tanggalin yan. Idadagdag mo lang yung third at saka second finger. Go. One more. Explain ko ha, listen. So galing ka dito, di ba? This one, you were already on the ninth fret of your fourth finger is already on the ninth fret. Diba? Ito yun, oh. Huwag mo na siyang tatanggalin. Ang tatanggalin mo lang yung first finger mo. Yung bar. Wala nang bar, eh. Hanggang dyan lang yung bar, oh. Tapos, you're gonna add up your third and second finger. Ito yun, oh. Yan. You get it? Lahat nasa ninth fret yan. Then, yung first finger mo dito mamaya. Okay, you understand? Sige nga, go. Bass. Bass. Balik sa 9. Tapos, yan. 11. You get it now? One more. Balik ka dito. Okay, good job. Okay, balik tayo. Mamaya na to. Balik tayo dito sa una. Baka hindi makalimutan. Fourth. This is fourth. Yun, buka mo pa yung kamay mo. Good. Up yan. Sige, good. That's second string, ha? Careful on your right hand kasi lilipat ka naan. Up, huwag tatanggalin third finger. One more. Go back here. Good. Okay? Okay? Pag mga ganito, Laisha, Tama ba? Laisha, no? Kala ko Liza. Yun. Look at the numbers also. Ano yung mga hindi nawawala? Okay? That's your guide. Guide mo yan. So, huwag man tatanggalin. Okay, next. Seventh fret. Okay, good. Dito ka na. Fourth finger, yan. Up, up, up. First finger, wala dyan. Yan. Yung fourth finger, hindi naaalis kasi. Ito na siya. Eleven. Sige, abot mo yan. What happened? I can't see your hand eh. Baba mo pa nga yung ano mo. Yan, hindi. Yung camera mo na lang ibaba mo. Yung laptop mo. Baba mo konti. Okay na yan. Ah, yan. Abot ka lang. There you go. Okay. Oh, hanggang dyan pa lang tayo. Don't worry. Okay. Let's go here at the next one. So, okay, dito na tayo. Here. Bakit ano agad ganito? This should be what, seventh? This should be ano ha? Ninth, seventh nakalagay. Okay, so magbaha half bar ka daw sa seventh. Seven. Sabi, sa seven. Pero dapat hindi. Ano? Dapat ninth. Half bar sa ninth fret. Half bar. Seven yan eh. Numeral. Numeral number ng seven. Half bar ng ano? Anong? Ninth fret. Ninth. Oh, this is going to be your fourth finger again, ha? Fourth finger yan. Oh, yan lang din yun. Tapos, this one, third finger. One more, one more. Three. Sige. Tapos, second finger. That's it. One more. That's it. Tapos, oh, dito tayo ha. Aatras ka ngayon. You're going to go to your fifth fret. Ganun pa rin half bar ha. Fifth fret. Tapos, nine. Fourth finger, nine. Yan, kulang. Good. Tapos, yung fifth mo, dyan na. Ito, sixth. Ay, second finger. Ito pa, may kulang ka dyan. Second finger to. Third string. Okay. Yan, sige nga. Bass mo, fifth string. Okay. Okay, tatlo. One. Okay, isa pa. Tapos seventh, this is going to be your third finger. Tapos bitaw. Kasi yan na yun, 5-5-6 na yan. One more, go back here. Go. Bass. Bitaw. Bitaw, wala nang 3 yan dyan. Yung second finger nandyan lang ha. Second finger sa six. Ayan lang siya. Okay? Did you get the pattern? Diba? Palaging may ganun. Palaging may maiiwan. Sige nga. Palaging may maiiwan. Sige, ito. Ito. Balik ka dito. Kasi dudugtong natin tong dalawa. Go back here. Good. Okay, tutunog din yung fourth finger mo, don't worry. Dito ka, balik ka dito. Go back here kasi this is very easy na. This is the, like the first part na yan. Tapos mo na.
That's it.
Yeah, it's done. Okay, dito balik ka. Yan. Ninth fret yan na, go. Finger. Okay, atras fifth fret. Tapos, yan. Second finger, don't forget, second finger nasa six, yan. Okay. Up, yan. Good job. Okay, relax. Masakit. Your pinky is ganun na lang. Tok! It happens really. Mapapansin mo yan pag magtuloy-tuloy pa na lagi mong gagawin yan. Exercise kasi yan sa pinky. Yan ang pinaka. Ang pinky natin ay yung pinakamahinang finger dyan eh. Eh, maganda to for beginners. After niyan, ayan na. Ito yung una mong ginawa, di ba? Pero mag-iiba ka lang dito. Magbabar ka na naman dito. Itong part lang. Okay, are you ready? Tapos na, yan na yun. Not yet, sige. Rest muna, rest. So, ganun din to. May repeat sign. Repeat ka lang. Papunta dito. That's it. And repeat. Muna. Dino. Are you ready? Wait a hand mo. Ito. Looking for this book. Walang free.
Wait, what do you
think? Wala pa. I'm just looking for a new book. I'm looking for a new book kasi we can start. Yeah. Let's see. This is for sale. Do you have songs? Do you have new song that you want? Maybe nabasa ka ba? Hmm? Are you reading a new? Alam mo, you can read the tablature kasi. But ano, bakit ganun? Ayaw magpakita. Kanina, maganda din yun. Adantino and C. Oh, there. I don't know kung meron ito. Oh, this is nice. So, pag mag-start tayo pag-read ng notes, dahan-dahan. Don't worry, that's, you know, ano na pala ito? Yung book ba ito? Advance na ito. Advance na pala to. Okay, anyway. So, yung narinig mo kanina, yung Andantino. Pwede nating aralin yun dahan-dahan. So every time matatapos natin yung bagong song, maghahanap tayo ng ano. Bagong song.
Mami, saan sila?
All right, this one. Ay, pangit na. Iba yung tablature na to. Wait lang ha. Para may bago tayo. Kasi tapos mo na yun eh. Uulitin mo na lang yun. So what we're going to do is we're gonna wait. You're going to practice it. Lagi mong pra-practicein yun ha. Para mahinog, ibig sabihin. So it will get more cleaner. Eh, bakit gano'n naman yung tabs na to? Sige, mamaya, mamaya. Let's go back to our song muna. Tapusin muna natin to. Okay, let's go to the last three measures. Game?
Wait, what?
Let's go here. Ready? So this one, you're going to do a half bar on your second fret.
A half bar.
Okay, half bar until the fifth string only. Ayan o. Yan, fifth string. So, ganun mo titingnan kung paano ka magbabar. Tingnan mo kung hanggang saan ang kailangan. Okay, now this one will be your fourth finger, of course. To third finger, yan. Oh, hindi na kailangan to because this is the second fret. See that? So, this is third, this is fourth and third finger. Tapos, itong fifth fret, fourth finger din yan later. Then you're just going to take out your fourth finger. Okay? Ganun ang mangyayari. Okay? Yun lang yan ha. Go. Fourth finger to have 4 or 5. Tapos tatanggalin yung fourth finger. There's no second finger. That is third finger. This one is third finger. What string? Look at your string. What string is this? Second string. Second string. Nawala ka. Nawala. One more. This is fourth fret. Pareha silang nasa fourth fret muna. Okay, there you go. Game. Bass, fifth string. Fifth. Tapos, fifth fret. Huwag tatanggalin yung third finger ha. Ayan lang siya. Oh. Tapos, fifth. Tapos, tanggal ang fourth finger. Okay, one more. Do it again. Go. Yes, okay. Pagod na yung hands mo, no? Okay, okay lang yan. One more. Last one, mag-E major lang yan na chord. Okay, ready with this one? Third finger. Ayan, third finger. Lagay mo dito. Yes. Okay, unahin mo muna to. Okay, this is your first finger, okay? First finger to, first finger. Hindi tatanggalin yung first finger, nandun lang siya. Okay, do this first, go. Tan, 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 go. Tapos, second finger. Tapos, bitaw mo yung second finger and third finger. But don't take out, ayan. Abot ka dito sa fourth fret. Ayan. Ayan, abot ka. You can do it. Adjust mo yung ano mo ha, yung thumb. Adjust yan, kaganon ka. Aabot, aabot to. Mag-a-adjust. Ayan lang siya oh. Sorry. Adjust lang to, adjust. You need to adjust this. Go. Kaya mo yan. Kahit wala munang tunog na clear, basta magawa mo yung form niya. Up. Yan, sige. Yan. Okay, bitaw yung dalawa. Yun. Yes, okay. Oh, wag tatanggalin yung first finger. Okay, yan lang silang apat. That's an E major chord. Do you know the song Can't Help Falling in Love?
Oh, yeah.
You know that song? Sing. Do you want that? Da, 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 da. Meron kasi akong piece nun eh. Pero next week na. Ah, next week, this Wednesday, I'll have a copy. I have a book of that one eh, pero patago. So maraming version yung song na yan. And that's good that you know this song, ah. Meron din pala si Kuya Lex.
Refreshing buko plus delicious pa.
But the version that I have is ano, mas madali-dali yun. Okay, so yun. Let's try that one. Para meron kang oh, free pala yung ano. Oh, okay, nag-free pala si Kuya Lex. Okay, this one, he was one my schoolmate ko siya pero older sa akin. Si Kuya Lex. So he also is no, arranger. Yun. Okay, let's go back. Last one. Next, sa Wednesday natin gagawin. Sa Wednesday natin gagawin yung Can't Help Fall. Do you like that song? I have a lot of ano, pieces that ano, madali lang and very catchy and pop na siya. Okay, game. Last na. Time na eh. Second, ano, second page. Sige, kaya always remember kung anong hindi dapat tanggalin. Yung first finger. Ah, wait lang, asa ka na?
In the 5, 2, 4.
Oh, wait lang. One more, Laisha. Yung first finger mo ay pupunta lang sa second fret. Okay? Yan yung pinaka ano mo. Ah, yan. Second fret, second fret. Ay, sige oh, nasa bumalik ka, go. Okay, go to the second fret, first finger. Yan. Okay? Remember those ano pointers ko. Para hindi ka nalalayo.
Then 9.
Sige, kaya katulad din yan ng first ano. Kaya kailangan magpa-practice ka para di mo makalimutan. Sige. Up, wait, may maling note ka dyan. Look at your notes. This is the second finger, ha? 8th fret. This one is 9th.
Yeah, 9th. I joke.
Okay. Second finger ito, second finger. Yan. Kasi 7, 8, 9 lang naman yan. Go. Okay, tutunog din yan balang araw. Can do it. Basta magawa mo yung form. Lalo na pag mga bar.
8, 9.
There. Then. Okay. Kaya mo yan. Go. Basta tama yung form kahit wala mo ng clear tone. Yes. Good job.
Ah.
Mm. Hinga, malalim.
And then, four.
Kaya mo yan.
Four, one, okay.
Oh, wait lang, wait lang. Asan ka na? Dito ka na? Ah, natapos mo na pala yun. Sige, go. Okay, bar, half bar on the second fret.
Second fret.
Yes. Oh, tapos, this is third finger and fourth finger. Okay, ha? Third and fourth. Wala kasing nakasulat dito eh. Third finger, fourth finger on your fifth fret, tapos third finger on your fourth fret. Ito oh. So hindi mo tatanggalin yung third finger mo.
I wait. Full bar ba or half bar?
Half bar lang. Half bar on the fifth fret until fifth fret, fifth string. Yan. Tapos fourth finger on your first string, fifth fret.
Then, ha?
Kaya mo yan, kaya mo yan.
Then, no? Like that?
Yes. Okay, okay, okay lang yan kahit di muna tumunog. Basta magawa mo yung form.
This one.
Yes, third finger. Ayan, nakasulat dyan yung ano ha, fingers.
Right?
Wait lang. Fourth string muna. Fourth string at saka first string. Yan. Tapos fifth string. Tapos abot yung fourth finger doon sa yun. Abot. Sige. Yan o. Adjust. There you go. Okay lang yan. Okay. So Wednesday ah. So Wednesday, mag-practice ka para Wednesday makapag start tayo doon sa piyasa natin na Can't Help Falling in Love. So, madali yun. Kayang-kaya mo yun. Lalo na ginagawa mo na tong piece na to. Alright? See you Wednesday. Bye-bye.